Yeah, this video is not gonna be funny or stuff like that. It's just about me. Q&A Sunday. Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's... Hey yo, what's up? It's your boy AMZ. And today we're back after a month. Why? Because I was very lazy. Simple as that, man. I quarantine, just home playing games, and yeah, I was lazy, but hey, I'm back. Today, the idea which we are going to do is Q&A Sunday. I have asked questions from you guys on Instagram, on Snapchat, anonymous questions, and Facebook, everything, and I have came up with some questions which you guys have asked. So without further ado, let's hop into it. What AMZ stands for? USAMA Usama, and there's like SAM in the middle, so Sam. I just made twist, you know, the twist the words and make it AM, and instead of the S, I made it Z, so it's AMZ, and that's my channel's name. Very creative, eh? Creative content, you know what I'm saying? Creative content. Next question. Who inspired you to make YouTube? It's KSI, man. KSI. I love the things which he do, like boxing, music, YouTube, acting, like, you know what I'm saying? He has done everything and I wanna do that. Like, that is my vision as well. This, which is why KSI inspired me to make YouTube. Next question. How do you have a lot of confidence? Oh man, trust me, I don't have this much confidence back in the day when I was like, form 2, form 3, form 4. Hey yo man, your boy was an introvert, man. Your boy was an introvert. I couldn't talk to people. I was scared of posting selfies. I was scared of posting my pictures on Instagram. I never knew how to smile. There's a picture right now. And as you can see, I don't know how to smile. You can see that I was a complete introvert guy. And how do I have a lot of confidence? It's just I don't give a shit about what people think, yeah? I just do whatever I want. I do what makes me feel happy. I don't care what people think. Yeah, it's simple as that. Next question. Do you have any haters? Oh man, you have no idea how many haters I have, man. Like, I have encountered people who talk really good in front of me, but then behind the back, you know, those sneaky, they talk a lot of shit about me, you know. They dislike my videos, they talk shit about me, they do so many other stuff, but hey, don't give a shit, yeah? Just do you. Next question. Did you ever had a fan come up to you? Yes, I did. It was my first time. I was roaming around in Causeway with one of my friends, and then a bunch of girls came towards me, and then they come up to me and they were like, oh, are you AMZ from YouTube? And you're Usama as well. You make TikToks, yeah? And I was like, yeah, how do you know? And he's like, oh my god, I watch your videos, this and that, I really like it. Can we have a picture with you? And I was like, she wants a picture with this douche guy, you know? And I was like, yeah, sure. And I took pictures, you know, boy. I was like, yeah, happy. And that was my first time. And a lot of people on my Instagram, they were like, oh, Usama, I saw you here. I wanted to talk to you, but I can't because I was shy. I was like, bro, just come up, man. Even I am shy at first, but just come up. I will talk to you, you know? We can talk, we can have chat, we can meet up, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I have 225 subscribers right now, and I'm very grateful to have all of you subscribing to my channel, liking all of my videos, and having a laugh. I hope I'm making you guys laugh. But yeah, this video is not gonna be funny or stuff like that. It's just about me. Q&A Sunday. Next question. What is your content? Ooh. What is my content? My content is skits, reactions, gaming, public videos. Yeah, everything I wanna do. I wanna especially do the public video, but this corona shit is still here, so. My content is for every audience, so they can watch it with family, with friends, you know? No any bad words, and if there's any bad words, I will just bleep it out. Simple as that. So that kids won't get affected. Content. Next question. Did I ever got bullied? Yes, your boy has been bullied before when I was form 2 and form 3. Like I said, I was an introvert, so people would use me, you know, in school. They would beat me up, you know what I'm saying? But now come on, who would beat me up now? I mean, I'm just saying I can still beat up people, but hey, I'm not here about violence, yeah? Don't fight, boys. Don't fight. Next question. What was your dream as a kid? Oh, I wanted to be an actor, man, when I was a kid. I really wanted to be an actor. That's why I think I chose YouTube. I chose TikTok to show my talent. Talent, you say? I don't know if I have a talent. I really don't know. I'm just being me. I'm just doing stuff which I want to do. I do TikToks. I made YouTube channel. I start uploading. People, I'm getting good feedbacks and I'm loving it a lot. That you guys are actually loving my YouTube channel. And I hope you guys would like this video as well. Next question. Why do you only speak English in your channel? Oh, I think if I start speaking in my own language, my audience is very wide. Like, there's some people from Morocco. I know, right? Morocco, Saudi Arabia, Australia, England, US, Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, Hong Kong, obviously. So many countries. I don't know how my videos is going over there, but hey, I'm so happy about it. So that's why I start speaking in English, so that everyone here can understand the language I'm speaking. Because agar main Urdu mein baat karunga to sirf Pakistani, Indians ya Bengali ko samajh aayegi. Isliye main sirf English mein baat karta hun, which is why I just speak in English. It's as simple as that. I want every one of you guys to understand what I'm trying to say. Even though I stutter a lot, I can't pronounce some word, but allow it, man, allow it. Last question. Could you please play a rage game? Oh man. If you guys know me, in real life I don't get pissed off really easily, but in games, oh man, I get really pissed off. But you know what? I'll give it a try. Yes, I will play a rage game for you guys next video. I hope I won't rage. Yeah, let's do that. And yeah, ladies and gentlemen, and yes, that's late. Oh my God, I can't say ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys like the video. Subscribe, share, comment as much as you want, boys. Comment, because you never know, I might make another Q&A Sunday. So I need your questions. Any question, put it down in the comments. And yeah, that's it for today, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you guys later. It's been your boy AMZ. Take care.